underpinning to reality is something dramatically different from what we experience. So everything we're aware of, including our mind, our intellect, our all our faculties, physicality, the physical world, is all Prakriti. Everything, including our emotions, Prakriti. Everything Prakriti, says Kapil. So the link between Purush, the observer, and what is being observed, they are two distinctly different. And this is the beginning of Hinduism. The distinction between what is and what, you know, our subject and the objective world that we are aware of. And there is no link. There is no causal link. That this part of the subject linked with this part. With that, this kind of like that all the time. And this making the distinction between observed and what is who is observing is the whole science of spirituality. Recognizing yourself as the observer and not what is being observed, including your physicality, your mind, your intellect, secondary. This is the whole idea. And that link will not be discussed. Same as I told Kaival, that link will remain crucially invisible, because if it becomes visible, then Purush and Prakriti are linked through that causal link. So Purush is in trouble straight away. But fortunately, he's not. He's in no way, no link. It's just that. It's just experience that I'm suffering something separate from what I see or what I experience.